here, there, yeah, here, there. What am I doing? YouTube niggas, I know y'all saw the live stream earlier. Thank you for coming through. Shout out to you, especially my nigga Cheeto. I don't know why you messaged, but you ain't here right now. I know you probably asleep, but it is okay. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean, bruh? But look, you know, we on Twitch. We on Twitch. Y'all see what we about to do. This might get blocked, so who knows if y'all even see this anyway. But we here today to watch some DJ Khaled. Damn, that actually hurt my throat. No pause. You know what I'm saying? We're doing No Pause 2020. You know what I'm saying? We're going, I mean, 2021, my bad. I forgot. We're in a whole different time era. But No Pause 2021. You know what I'm saying? So if a nigga said he got balls on his face, fair enough. If a nigga said he got balls on his face, got balls on his face. Let it be it. But look, this DJ Khaled, I Did It, featuring Post Malone, Megan Thee Stallion, Lil Baby, and DaBaby. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into it, bro.
Run that back, turbo.
Hey, yo, Dave Myers, check this out. I gotta put this in the video, bro. You cost too much money. But guess what? I'm gonna do it. Because watch this. Yo, Diddy, thank you so much for supporting me. I appreciate this love. Another one. Yo, Bel Air, you know how I be popping them bottles. Me and Rosé, shout to Rich Forever. Another one. You know I rock with that Bud Light Platinum Seltzer. I appreciate you. You know how we roll.
This nigga had the audacity not to hit us with one, not to hit us with two, but three drink sponsors. First of all, my nigga, most of the, bro, some of them probably can't even drink. Nobody here can drink. Nobody here can drink. So who are you sponsoring to? Come on, bro. I mean, I can drink, but I don't really like to participate in the alcoholic activities. You know what I'm saying? But the rest of them, they too young. They can't even drink regardless. So who are you trying to target, my nigga? Come on, man.
Hold on. You know I represent all the hustlers. You know that Chime app.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Four, nigga? Is this going to be a wave where niggas is going to start promoting shit at the beginning of their videos now? Like it's a YouTube video? Speaking of this video, today's sponsor, I'm pretty sure y'all know what it is. Take a guess. Raid Shadow Legends. What's up, y'all? Download Raid Shadow Legends today. Imagine. Oh my God. He said, I can drink Hennessy with. No, you can't. Donate your blood. Yeah, donate your blood. But today's sponsor is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. So if you go ahead and download the link that's in the description right now, you can also get Raid Shadow Legends today. Raid Shadow Legends is a mobile. It's so crazy because so many niggas have made this same Raid Shadow Legends Raid Shadow Legends sponsored that you can literally do the whole script. That's crazy. But don't get it twisted though. If I do get a Raid Shadow Legends sponsor, y'all niggas better click that shit. Y'all better click that shit. Don't hold me, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? But back to DJ Khaled selling all these products at the beginning of his video.
That bag. Shout out to all the hustlers out there. I'm gonna make it happen. Dave Myers, the invoice is taken care of. Don't play with me. And make sure you edit this video fast.
We the best music.
Another one.
DJ Khaled.
Stayed down till I came up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Ten toes and never change up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Got my hands in the air right now, cause I.
Yo, DJ Khaled is actually smart as hell. But this is already a commercial song, bro. Get your bag, DJ Khaled. Get your bag, bro.
I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it.
Take it out, DMP, over. Let me
see it. If you're looking for a trill type bitch, let me be it. I'm from the south, never had a handout. Before I let my people starve, I'll take it out your mouth. This bitch is so quick to switch up. I'm from the lone star, I don't need to click up. It ain't directed, so it ain't respected. Stop dropping clues, cause I ain't no detective, bitch. I'm trying to win. Don't care how I do it, just know that I did it. Why you so worried about what I be doing? Counting my money ain't making you rich. Talking down on me don't make you the shit. How my name in your mouth more than your spit? I really encourage my haters to talk. Throwing that shade on the kid.
First of all, we're going to acknowledge the beauty. The absolute beauty of the stallion. The black stallion. As you can see, we can look at the black stallion, you know what I mean? The black stallion that Megan Thee Stallion is jumping on. Yeah, Meg looks good too. But I wanna recognize the beauty of the stallion. The beautiful stallion. Majestic in the wind. Shout out DJ Khaled. Sponsorship too? God damn, DJ Khaled. How many sponsors do you got in this video? Share the wealth, my nigga. Share the wealth. Give me some of that money, bro.
Jesus.
Diamonds on my neck. New contract. I ain't signing that hoe yet. I've been playing flying so much.
What is this? These little tiny ass braids that you got on your head, bro. Hey, look, this look like the jellyfish that we watched yesterday. If y'all come through on a beautiful X Nick Twitch channel, you know what I'm saying? DJ Khaled ain't the only one that can't plug shit too, nigga. I can plug shit too, bro. But this shit looked like the little jellyfish that they picked up in that video, bro. Yo, what is this? What is these tiny ass braids, bro? Italian the baby. Okay. Spread the wealth. What the fuck is this? What the hell? But look, that's gonna do it. He said, let me get my plug shit. He said, subscribe to Splash. Y'all know what to do, bro. Go ahead, subscribe to my nigga Splash, bro. Subscribe to my nigga Splash. Subscribe to my nigga LB, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to them niggas. But just in case if this get blocked, then I can't do nothing about it. But you know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta come through on the Twitch. You know what I mean? Shouts out to y'all niggas. You know what I'm saying? To the YouTube niggas. We about to, if y'all see this today, then you know what I'm saying? Come through tomorrow on the live stream. You know what I'm saying? You said check Discord. I got you, my nigga. I got you. Shout out my nigga Devon, bro. But look, I hope y'all enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell to be notified when I upload the video. If you enjoyed, come through on the Twitch. You can see this live. If not, keep on watching the videos. I ain't gonna force you to come if you don't want to come. Just knowing that you're gonna miss a lot of extra shit if you want to see the extras behind the scenes shit. You know what I'm saying? That's it. Is what it is. Oh.